What's going on, guys? Pripstar here, and on this video I'm gonna talk about aliens in Call of Duty Zombies. Now there's so many hints on zombies, the storyline, yo, the meteor in Shinonuma, the MPD, the Pyramid of Moon. There are some really like alien related, and I think the next map is gonna be aliens involved of the last map pack of Black Ops 2. I think it's gonna be a zombies only map pack, I really hope. But I'm buried, I found something, and I believe no one has found it yet. But I found it. There's actually like two like music, like background music on buried. That is really like not like Western style music. There's like two alien musics, but the rest of the music, the background music, are really like Western style theme, you know. It's very common. But sometimes you play it, you can hear like alien music, and I'm gonna show you the two different alien musics and just listen to it.
75. It's like I'm young again.
You hear that? That scary ass alien music in zombies. So Treyarch is pretty known for giving hints to the next map. So for example, like back in Die Rise, the Game Over song, it sounded like that someone is closing a gate with a key, so it must be like a prison map. So we got Mop of the Dead. So I think the next map is gonna be involved aliens. But I don't know where it's gonna take place. I have like a few maps in mind that's gonna be in map pack 4. It's maybe going to be in France, in Paris. You know, maybe like there's an alien boss out there. Or we are going back to the moon or any other space area team. Or we are going to Agartha. And there are so many questions in zombies, so we're just gonna wait and see, but I'm pretty sure there's something with aliens. So the zombie map pack, which I hope the last map pack will be out in August 27, because there was some leaks you know, a few months ago that the release dates of map pack 3 and map pack 4 release dates were leaked. So map pack 3 came out on July 2nd, which is true, with the Vengeance. And also map pack 4 on August 27. So on August 13 we're gonna get some info, gonna get some behind the scenes preview from Treyarch. So we're just gonna see, and it's only just a month away for the last map pack of Black Ops 2. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like, subscribe and comment, and for more game entertainment, and see you soon.